Man, I miss my family so much.
Least I can still eat dinner with them.